Good morning, student. So today I'll show you how to make a bird with the help of alphabet B. So let's start the video. First of all, you can see draw B like this. Okay. Next, make small eyes like this. Make a small beak. Okay, next feather, next small feet like this. Okay, next make small tail like this. I hope you understand. See, so bird is ready right here. Bird.